chipping away. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
The game dominating the match here in the early goings.
Randy Orton doesn't like people in his personal life. One thing that he will share is the work he does away from the ring. Studying archive footage of his opponents, of different eras in the business. Anything he can do to give himself an advantage over other WWE superstars. The Viper never stops.
Yeah, he did my touch into
his. He's looking to fly. Oh my God! Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Oh, man! Doing whatever it takes to win. Heads up! High risk, and the risk pays off. Cole, you spoke before about Randy Orton not liking people in his personal life and studying footage. Well, you know what? His dad, WWE Hall of Famer Cowboy Bob Orton, was the exact same way.
You know, King, I think you're right, because I think by nature the Ortons are loners who want to rule the ring and then be left alone afterwards.
Hey, now! Oh, wait, nice reversal. Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. We remember when the strength of the Triple H and Stephanie relationship came to power in the famous McMahon-Helmsley regime. It's amazing testament, King, to Triple H that he's able to run the day-to-day operations of his global company while tending the McMahon family business at the same time.
Right. Think about the road this man traveled to reach the heights he has ascended to in this business.
Yeah, I can't even
look,
either.
There's no way Triple H is going to allow himself to get this far and then fall from his throne. It's just not going to happen.
Yeah, the vest button's been working for me as well.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer
here. Fucking weird.
Playing mind games. Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Yeah. See, Maze is usually fine. I just can't get it tonight for some reason. For some reason, it keeps saying too fast. Like,
ooh, that did it!
You know,
anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton. How awesome was that?
Him to bring it. And Triple H, what offense!
He's going up after him. He's not going to make it. You could actually see his spine buckle when it hit the canvas.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. Oh no! Oh!
Man, that's annoying. I don't know what the fuck's up with the reverse.
That's it.
Bullshit.
He's done.
do not get up for
that.
That
money should, that's fucking, that's, that is. Past X, mate.
Oh,
it was
no.
A bullshit right with Adam Cage. I pressed X, he didn't let me jump out and you climbed up. I didn't wait there for the pit to come up.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. That was a heavy shot.
Yeah, I know. It's just a level of bullshit.
Oh, look at the emotion!
Oh, Bill fucking Pesh, man!
Down goes the game.
Yeah, but I don't anticipate Triple H staying down for long, Cole.
Oh, fucking too late, man. This is good, Bill Dick. Fucking suck that, McGregor.
He was one step ahead on that one. Man, Triple H, what offense. Ooh. He's still not through.
Yeah. The rest of the CD my people that's on the
Triple H knows how to pull us up in the moment. So and Triple H,
I don't
what
know.
Offense.
That was actually bullshit. Before me, it's just a bit laggy somehow.
Look at that, Cole!
Yeah.
That was a ton of velocity.
I couldn't even get it, I don't know what the fuck was happening there.
Look at this! Could it be?
Fuck off, too late, man!
That's gotta be it, Randy Orton. How about that finishing move?
Catching a
Get fucking up, H, man. What are you doing? What the fucking sort of waste of space are you, you mad fat wank, man? Get up.
This is it.
What are you doing? You fucking stupid big ass fucking goofy fucking wank. I'm actually never playing this fucking sucker game ever fucking game. I'm actually snapping this game. I'm actually taking this back to the shop. It's shite. It's actually the pure shittiest wrestling game I've played, man. Fucking pish. Oh, it's fucking bullshit. If it does it in this game, I'm just leaving. I'm just gonna stick on fucking. Yeah, nice solution or something. Aye. I'll get pissed off for that, but I'd rather get pissed off for that and the shaky fucking bullshit. This doesn't make sense, the reason why you get pissed off and that, man. This just doesn't make fucking sense, it's bullshit. I know, mate, it's not done it for me yet. That's just the first time I've done that, man. It's just bullshit.
His amazing physical prowess led him to become the youngest world heavyweight champion in history. While the Viper's always looking to strike.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Ah! Yeah, because it's the last man standing match.
Randy Orton doesn't like people in his personal life. One thing that he will share is the work he does away from the ring. Studying archive footage of his opponents, of different eras in the business.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
I know.
He's heading back up.
I don't even know.
DQ matches are so dangerous. Wow! He just nailed his opponent with that cane!
That was a diversion system, Dan. It's built fucking shit again!
Colt, you spoke before about Randy Orton.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over.
But I got a feeling he'll drag himself
up if he has to.
Oh, not again!
Fucking bullshit, man. This is actually fucking pish.
Good lord, he's just hell bent on maiming his opponent. Randy Orton feeling good about himself. Here we go.
The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. What a shot!
Showing some expert prowess here.
Bam! He got him.
Things are about to get ugly.
Oh my days, man. What
Ladies
the fuck
and gentlemen, the moment Randy Orton
man,
came into this company in 2002, he has been a guarded individual. Yes, he's a student in the game.
You
ding,
I'm
a fat, like no else,
chubby
fuck. Doesn't have a lot of friends. Has had fewer associates and less acquaintances, and that's exactly how Randy Orton likes it.
Well, you know, Michael, I don't think someone who's known as the Apex Predator is exactly going to be inviting
everyone. What the fuck,
a
press square? What the fuck, bullshit game? Is this fucking gay ass shit?
I hope this is it, King.